Everyone, in this video, we are going to see octal to binary encoder. To implement that, we have 8 inputs and its corresponding output is represented in 3-bit binary number. Its truth table is, for octal number 0, we have binary output as 000. For octal number 1, we have output as 001. 2 having output as 010. 3 011. 4 100. For 5, we have output as 101. 6 110, and for 7 corresponding binary output is 111. To implement circuit for 8, we'll be using 3 OR gate, and for connecting octal input to this OR gate we'll be using digit which is giving output as high. For example, to get output A, we'll observe octal number which gives output high for A. So here, when octal number is 1, output A is high. Octal number 3, output high. 5, output high. And for 7, output is high for A output digit. So by connecting 1, then 3, then 5, and then 7 to this OR gate, will be getting output digit as A. For getting output digit B, will be connecting 2, 3, then 6 and 7 together. So by connecting second digit, then third digit, then sixth digit and seventh digit together to OR gate, will be getting output digit as B. For output digit C, we'll be using 4, 5, 6 and 7. So this is 4, this is 5, 6 and 7. Like this. Suppose any one of the key is pressed. For example, suppose I am pressing digit 7. By pressing digit 7, we are getting output as 111, which is exactly as per our truth table. Now press any one key other than this. Suppose we are pressing octal number 1 key. This line becomes high and we are getting output as 001. In this way, you can press any one key at a time and you will get corresponding binary digit at the output. So, this is how you can implement octal to binary encoder. Here, you need to press only one key at a time. Thank you.